See, that's why you have that term, tomato cans.
Yeah.
Boxing and MMA. Both boxing and MMA.
I never heard that term. What is that?
Tomato cans. Because, you'll grab a fight. You're going to fight a guy, right? That's like, the guy's 10-0, 15-0, he's undefeated. Mm-hmm. Yeah. When they give me a name, the first thing I do is I look at the record.
Yeah.
I don't look at the record.
Yeah.
I look at who they fought.
Who they fought.
You know?
Yeah.
Okay. And then when I do my study, he has 10 wins, 0 losses, and he won to a guy that's 0-0.
Right.
One and one.
Right. Two. It's just like padding
ten
his record.
And ten, and then you go. Which is
so. Where's the tomato cans come in? That's
those,
tomato.
Those are fucking tomato
those
cans.
Those are tomato cans.
You know what I'm saying? Those are fucking and the fights that because the guys that they're fighting are bigger.
Can we give it up for the tomato cans? Come on, one time, man. We're learning a lot today.
No, don't get me wrong.
I knew about that shit, guys. Did you know about the tomato cans?
Yeah, I did.
You knew about that. Yeah. How come you never told me about the damn tomato cans?
I'm a fight fan, man.
I never knew about the tomato cans.